Police have identified a woman who was found murdered late Sunday night, allegedly by a man who then died in a fatal motorcycle crash. Police found 59-year-old Carla Evans inside a home near 36th and Villa. Police say 61-year-old Ernest Harlow confessed in a text to a family member he fatally beat Evans and planned to kill himself. Police believe he did just that early Monday by driving deliberately into a cable barrier and crashing on I-44 near Western.